हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मुनमुन कुमारी, योर ईवीएस टीचर, एंड वेलकम टू योर ईवीएस क्लास। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर, मी एंड माय बॉडी। चैप्टर नंबर वन, माय बॉडी। आवर बॉडी हैज मेनी पार्ट्स। वी कैन सी सम पार्ट्स ऑफ आवर बॉडी। आवर बॉडी कंटेन डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ पार्ट एंड वी कैन सी देम विथ आवर आईज। Each part of our body does a special job. So, every part of our body do a different kind of work. They work together to help us to do our daily jobs. So, every part of our body, they help each other in doing our daily works. We should take care of our body parts nicely. So, we should take care of our body parts. We should clean our body daily. See, a picture of a boy is given over here and the different parts of the bodies are being labeled over here. See, this is eye, this is cheek, this is chin, this is elbow, this is stomach, these are fingers, this is thigh, this is leg, this is head, this is ears, this is nose, this is neck, this is arm, this is hand, this is knee, and this is foot. So different parts of the bodies are being given over here. A diagram of our body is shown over here. Now these body parts can be classified in two different types. So the parts of the body can be external or internal. So our body part can be external or internal. Now let us come to external organs. Some parts of the body are outside and can be seen by us. So there are some parts of the bodies that are seen by our eyes and they are outside our body. They are called external organs and these are called external organs. These are defined as external organs. See, some examples of external organs are hands, legs, eyes, ears, nose, etc. These all are example of external organs. Now let us see working of our hands and legs. How do our hands and legs work? We use our hands and legs to do various activities. So we use our hands and legs to do different kinds of work. Our hands and legs help us to do our daily works. Hands. We have 2 hands and 10 fingers. So we have 2 hands and 10 fingers. We use our hands and fingers for holding, pushing, lifting and making things. So our hands and fingers help us to hold things, push things, lift things and make things. So our hands and fingers are helpful in doing these all things. We also use them for writing and eating. And also we use our hands and fingers for writing and eating. See, some pictures of doing works by hand and fingers are shown over here. See picture number one. This boy is holding a thing. So this picture shows that we use our hands and finger to hold a thing. The boy is holding a book. So we use our hands and fingers to hold things. In picture number two, the boy is pushing something. So we use our hands and finger to push the objects. In picture number three, the boy is lifting a tub. So we use our hands and fingers to lift things. In picture number four, the boy is making things. So we use our hands and fingers to make different kinds of things. In picture number five, we are using our hands and fingers to write. So we always use our hands and finger to write different things. In पिक्चर नंबर 6 वी सी दैट अ गर्ल एंड बॉय इज ईटिंग समथिंग सो दे आर यूजिंग देयर हैंड्स एंड फिंगर्स टू ईट द फूड सो फ्रॉम दिस वी केम टू नो दैट फॉर डूइंग डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ थिंग वी यूज आवर हैंड्स एंड फिंगर्स नाउ लेट अस सी द यूज ऑफ लेग्स वी हैव टू लेग्स एंड 10 टोज Like the hands, there are two legs and 10 toes. In hands, we are having two hands and 10 fingers. And in our legs, we are having two legs and 10 toes. We use our legs for walking, standing, running and jumping. So, we use our legs and toes for walking, standing, running and jumping. See, in picture number 1, the boy is walking using his legs and toes. In picture number 2, the boy is standing. He is using his legs and toes. In picture number 3, the boy is running. He is using his legs and toes. In picture number 4, the boy is jumping. He is using his legs and toes. So students, today we came to know about the parts of our body and the external organs of our body. So, your homework is to go through the chapter that is taught till today. In our next class, that is in our next video, we will learn about our sense organs and internal organs of our body. So, students, that's all for today. Thank you.